Hello everyone, we discuss about phases of composting. There are three phases of composting. First one, mesophilic phase, lasts for couple of days, 40 degrees C. Second one, thermophilic phase, can last for few days to some months, 55 degrees C to 65 degrees C. Last one, maturation phase, is cooling and curing phase. It may last for several months. That means first is the some days, second is the more than 10 to 15 days, and last one third in the several months. Now, macrophages involved in the process of composting. The first one, mesophilic and thermophilic bacteria. Second one, actinomycetes. Third one, fungi, protozoa, rotifers. Now, phases of composting. Phase one, mesophilic composting. This is the first phase of composting. At the beginning of the composting process, the mesophilic bacteria proliferate and increase the temperature of the pile to 45 degrees. Pile here, pile means head. That means third one, the mesophilic bacteria can even include E. coli and other bacteria from the human instance threats. This stage lasts for a couple of days, after which the temperature of the pile increases up to 52 degrees C. Henceforth, the thermophilic bacteria takes over the compost pile. Second one, phase two, thermophilic stage. Second stage of the process. In this process, thermophilic macrophages are very active and produce a lot of heat. The temperature goes up to 70 degrees C. It remains localized in the upper portion of the pile where the fresh material is being added. Then at this high temperature, the disease causing organisms and weeds are killed. Even the humic acid production takes place at this temperature. Humic acid helps plant to assimilate nutrients. Higher the temperature, faster will be the composting. Last one is the phase third, maturation phase, that is also known as cooling and curing. Last phase is the maturation phase. In this case, cooling and curing both are simultaneously. During this phase, the macrophages that we are placed by the thermophilic begin in the pile. This help in disseminating the coarser and more resistant organic particles. Fungi and macroorganisms that break the coarser elements down into humus also invade and more back into the pile. Next point is the curing period. Curing period is an important phase in composting process because immature compost may be harmful to the plants. Uncured compost can produce pathogens as they rob the soil and oxygen and nitrogen and can contain high level of organic acids. Last one, a long curing period, few months after the thermophilic stage, add a safety net for pathogen destruction. Many human pathogens only have a limited period of viability in the soil, and the larger they are subjected to the macrophage completion of the compost pile, the more likely they will die a swift death. Now, that's okay. Thank you.